I've been out of the Marine Corps for almost 2.5 years now. So that's been a really weird experience to kind of realize like how long ago it was. Joining the military was more of like a stable decision to like increase my discipline. You know, later on in high school, I just kind of didn't find a big interest in school. Studying wasn't that easy for me. So I knew the Marine Corps was gonna end up giving me that ability to focus, and it turned out well. I didn't see the working world as a way for me to grow as a person as much as the Marine Corps would. I see challenges like football and like Texas A&M University education in itself and the Marine Corps really as, you know, staple evidences as to like how I can like uplift myself from what I was prior to each of those events. I didn't know that you could walk on for the football team until probably 3 or 4 months into the first semester. It was like end of the first semester, and so from there I decided that you know, I was going to walk on. And so the same thing when I decided I was going to go to the Marine Corps. You know, like I'm going to do it. You know, I feel like that's kind of who I am. So I definitely would say the transition from high school to Marine Corps was not nearly as difficult as from Marine Corps to college. The calculus is not easy, especially when you've been sitting back and doing, you know, a little bit less educational material style things for a solid 4 years. Being able to study independently was a little bit more difficult. A lot of things in the Marine Corps are, you know, group force. Here it's more, you know, individual responsibility. And as much as I miss the Marine Corps and the physicality of it, I was able to reproduce that with the camaraderie and the physicality of football here. So similar to the Marine Corps. You learn assignments, you're up at early, you're working out, you're taking care of your body. You know, all of these things that are particularly familiar to me create like a really similar culture. I can't say that I, you know, haven't lost a couple hours of sleep here and there in order to, you know, complete some assignments or make sure that everything's ready for football the next day. But I think all the sacrifices are just worth it, you know. I know that I get to be a part of Texas A&M football at Texas A&M University while I'm learning to be an engineer so I can go and try and get a job at Harley-Davidson, you know. Just because things aren't happening like right now doesn't mean that you shouldn't keep trying. Things that you do are going to take effort, right? And sometimes things that you do are going to take time. And I kind of like really took that as a setback to like me getting into college a little bit later than most of everybody else. You know, to play college ball a little bit later than everybody else, maybe to get in the working world is a little bit later than everybody else. Getting a couple C's in high school to one of the best engineering programs in the country, and being, you know, 150 pounds, 5'3" to, you know, being on a D1 football team, right? And some of those things just take time and effort. I'm John Locke, and this is my Aggie story.